Hi, I'm Stephen Hammond, MP for Wimbledon. I know that whilst there's been a huge increase in excise duty on beer over the last few years, this apparent increase is unwarranted and unjustified. It's going to mean that the pub and beer industry are going to be under an awful lot of threat. And also, a lot of people get a lot of enjoyment out of it. They pay a lot of money for this already, which is right. But this extra hit is unjustified.